Today I will be talking about the reason why people may go through depression, why the season changed. I find myself getting more depressed, and when it changes to winter to spring, or fall to winter, it's because of the cloudiness, change in the pressure in the air. Also, I have clinical depression, but there's also a depression called season affective disorder, which is caused by the changes in the weather. And you just have mood swings during certain times of the year. Because of the lack of sunlight and stuff. Other reasons for depressing is body image as the temperature climbs. A lot of people feel self-conscious about their body. I do too, as my NF tumors grow more and more and I become disfigured. People also become depressed because of vacations and trips, expenses, and not able to have the budget to do all the things, and plus pay all your bills. That can cause the depression. The heat itself and being humid can also make the symptoms of depression worse. So, some ways WebMD says to cope with depression is to plan ahead, make good meals, and to talk with a professional. Make sure you get enough sleep. Make sure you get enough exercise. And try to stay cool. And try to not to get into things where you feel you're obligated to go, because that can take emotional toll on you if you feel like you're dealing with a depressing episode and you gotta force yourself to do something. Another thing is to take medication if you so need it. Talk to your doctor about all your symptoms. Another one is don't beat yourself up for having a depressing episode. Just try to cope with it and get over with it. Get it over with, but don't feel bad if you can't get it out of it that fast, because it's going to take time. I would like to ask, what are some of your symptoms on your episode that you feel that you might want to change, and what are some things that you do to make you happy or less depressed?